Every single time I visited America, it's been super fun. At least this year, it's been insanely fun, but my god, it's so pricey for Canadians. Viet Dong? How about you just give me a million Viet Dongs instead, if you know what I mean? Why aren't I dating anyone? As if it's my choice! No, I chose to be I chose to be single. I've chosen to go almost 3 years without touching the other gender.